the Mystic Frog.
Jeremiah was a fool.
In the middle.
Wait a second.
Was a good friend of mine.
What's going on here? You guys think Freddy's telling us something? I told you what happened. Look, he's gonna kick any car. You think he's pretty excited about that?
Yeah.
Absolutely any car. Now look, the whole pond of early bass, Freddy's lit up on one card. Could have been any card in the deck. They're all different, but Freddy's telling us your card is that your card?
You're Freddy, you've been out of the game.
Wait a second.
Ladies and gentlemen, Freddy the Mystic Frog for a big round of applause.
I want you to show the camera. Don't show me.
Show
us through
the business.
Okay. Alright, you got it? Everybody saw it. Now I'm gonna take it and mix it in. And like I said, I'm not even gonna try to find this. I'm not even gonna try to find it. It's mixed in the deck. I'm gonna introduce to you my very old friend here on the little mission. His name is Freddy the Mystic Frog.
No, look at you.
I'm Freddy.
Freddy the Mystic Frog. Now he's gonna try to find the card. Now I'm gonna take some from the bottom. I'm gonna try to trick him a little bit. And I'm gonna take actually some cards from the middle. Just like this. And Freddy wants to jump on the card. So you grab it just like that. See, Freddy, we're gonna put a bunch of different cards. Make sure to rub him in the middle.
Wait. Oh, that means something.
Now wait, hold up, hold up. It could have been any card. It could have been any card. It could have been any card in the entire deck, but all these lily pads, and Freddy has made it all for us. Would that be amazing if Freddy's a Mystic Frog has come up with three cards?